Hi Love.
Hi Love.
Hi Love.
Hi Love.
Hi Love.
Hi Love.
Hi Love Magazine.
Gay?
Yeah.
How are ya?
How are you?
How are you?
How am I? I'm okay. Hungover a lot.
Thanks for asking how I am.
How am I?
I'm feeling like this.
Я сижу дома уже полтора месяца.
Thirsty.
Well, in the words of the great Billy Jones, it's been emotional.
And to be honest, I'm doing alright.
I'm surprisingly good.
I'm doing well so far.
I'm not really in a position to complain about anything.
I've been relatively good considering everything.
I feel like I have anxiety pinball just going on in my head.
I'm feeling completely crap the past 2 days.
Almost embarrassed to say that I'm doing really well.
I'm here by myself, so I feel pretty lonely.
I'm missing my family a lot.
I'm enjoying being able to spend time with my three little sisters.
I'm feeling very lucky to be here at the moment.
I'm spending all of my time at home.
I am calm. I'm grateful.
I know there is so much going on.
I wasn't doing well in the real world.
I had, at the very beginning, a very difficult time.
I struggled.
There was always this other possible life.
I'm being positive and I'm being creative.
Sewing, cooking, baking.
I'm painting, not that I'm that good at it.
I'm working from home.
I'm working still and taking photos by turning the camera on myself.
I am making music from home.
I wish I could sing, but I can.
I'm making stuff.
I'm kind of getting used to it.
Some days are good, some days are bad.
Although, yes, some days I can be quite creative. There's other days where that can be sometimes be a struggle.
I'm trying to keep myself very busy, not being harsh to myself with being too busy.
And just doing what I can whilst in lockdown.
I'm volunteering with the Emergency Designer Network, making garments for the NHS. It's making me feel very empowered and energised to be doing something.
We support each other.
It's been very cathartic. Soul searching.
Kids are doing well. They miss going to the parks, you know, and play with their friends.
I'm really loving the community feel of my hometown right now.
I'm missing my northern family and I can't wait to get back up there to see them.
Most of my time has been spent on this porch, I'm not gonna lie.
Nature does not hurry, yet everything is accomplished.
I love nature and I love being outside.
I do miss hiking, I do miss going to the beach.
I really recommend treating your daily walk as your catwalk.
Well, I'm happy appreciating little things in life. Like this.
I've lost my mind.
Everything's gonna be fine later.
There's no hurrying this up. You know, we're all learning as we go.
Maybe it's time to say to ourselves, loneliness could be the making of you.
I hope you're all well and keeping safe.
Hope you are well and being strong.
I'm sending you all tons of love from Scotland.
But yeah, but thank you for asking me.